I invite you to come as close as you're comfortable, ladies and gentlemen.
I'll be asking you to put dot on.
Okay.
I'll be asking you to put a dot on her.
Okay.
I'll be asking you to put a dot on her. Am I being aggressive?
Okay.
Yeah, you will put that on her. And so everybody, okay.
Dearly beloved brethren, we gather here today to bid our sister, our mother, our friend, and the wife of Mr. Thomas Akinduro, goodbye. Mrs. Roslyn Akinduro, we gather here today to commit you back to the ground. The Bible says, out of the dust you came from, and so we will be committing you to that dust. We have no right nor power to do in any way, any form, against the will of God. This body of our loved one, whose spirit is already with the Lord, why this part of earth, we hold him for our memory until we too shall meet with her. I therefore commit you into the heart, dust to dust, ashes to ashes. We hope to meet you at the resurrection, and to all our fellow Christians, all believers, we should not mourn as if we have no hope. Rosalie has gone to sleep with the Lord. And that is why what many people don't understand. When we say Christians don't die, they went to sleep. We are simply committing the body. The body is taken out of ground. And dearly beloved brethren, please do not sorrow as if there is no hope. And before I say the final word, I will ask, you can put it from the ground, it doesn't have to be many. I will ask the husband first. Put the ground, you can put your hand in the ground, it doesn't hurt. Dust to dust, ashes to ashes. Oh, okay. Lanre Akinduro, dust to dust, ashes to ashes. Olajumoke Akinduro, and we are committing her to the dust and to the ground. May the Lord keep watch over us and you, Roslyn, until we meet with you in eternal glory. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Yes, all the way down.
As a final symbol of love, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you to come forward. Gently placing your flower on the casket, please watch your step underneath the artificial grass that mourns. The ground is a bit uneven. Please watch your step. I'm right here to assist you.
Thank you. Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with each and every one of us, now and forevermore. Amen. The service is over. Shall we all move and go home? It is. Abi, Baba, where should we be?
As you fed
through? Yeah, my drone.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you.